guess who's back?
Welcome to Calvin's. If you like it, you pay. If you don't like it, your ass pay anyway.
How much you charge for them weaves?
If you want to be Destiny's Child Beyonce, that's going to cost you $200. And if you want to be Beyonce featuring Jay-Z, boom, boom.
With all that ass, she ain't safe nowhere.
In every neighborhood, there's a place folks get together to talk about their dreams, to share their frustrations, and maybe even tell a joke or two.
Excuse me, but I don't like to get involved in petty arguments.
Yeah, you do. That's primarily what you do.
Yeah, that's pretty much all you do.
It's a home away from home.
Turn that up!
And these aren't just friends.
Come here, girl.
They're family.
Check her out.
Oh, there is a guy. Send me that.
The only man that you could trust is the one up above.
Each one of y'all want a super thug that's got 3 degrees from Harvard. Meanwhile, you pass up corny dudes like Gerard every day.
Don't no woman want no moist Duncan Hines-ass dude like Gerard.
Guys, I'm standing right here. I can hear you.
Hey, shooting out there.
I don't want to tie a virgin.
Stop playing. Get out.
Oh, hell, it'll take me too long to get back up. Don't even recognize the neighborhood no more.
I'm trying to get that call in the middle of the night saying my son is locked up or worse.
Them people downtown, they ain't moving for us.
We gotta fix our problems ourselves.
The barbershop is the pillar of the neighborhood. So we turn the shop into our safe space with free cuts and styling.
It's some of my best work. I bet he won't be talking back to his mama no more, him to George Jefferson. We'll never give up. Your father will be proud of everything that's going on here.
Hashtag Barbershop Saves the Neighborhood is trending on Twitter.
Can I get a selfie with you?
What the white girls want? They lost? Did you tell them they was awesome? White people love them, you go, awesome.